Now, Lippity, you're in pretty good shape. Well, what we want to do next is we want to go back here. We go back to this house again. Because, I'll show you this side. Down, right down here is a tree that we can't cut down because we still don't have HMO1 cut. She looks like it can be cut down. Well, we don't have the HMO1 cut yet, and but we have a little lot to use outside battle, but we don't have the HM. So I want to see if I can catch a Beretta for an H. Beretta's actually also a really good single player for too. Find one. Still on this grass. They're kind of calm. There we go. First wild encounter. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use poison powder on it. Spam up. Also, because I can't have two condition, boost task conditions, so, you know. Poison. Yeah. Sensible. Quick attack on it. But it failed. Well, then again, I want to teach Paris to cut anyway before I can learn slash later on. But I guess it's okay just to have another Rattata just in case. Because like, I think Raticate can learn strength. Then again, I want to probably teach strength in my own Raticate when it evolves. Chelsea evolves, of course. So I don't know. I'll just keep. We'll just have this in the case. I think it's ready for a Pokeball, though. Let's try this. Pokeball. We have 30 Pokeballs. Okay, so just good to have in the PC, just in case we need an extra, you know, Pokemon, for that kind of stuff. We caught the Rattata, nice. And this Rattata, we'll name it, we'll name it Salad, so, Chelsea. Sally. Okay. And we're gonna walk out of this, okay, never mind. We ran into the lot in battle. I'm just gonna run for this Rattata. There we go. Let's get back to the Pokemon scene again. Aw, oh, silly. Keep Sally in our party. We have a 6 pot. Just in case something comes up. Like, because I don't think Rattata can win Flash later on. So. Okay. Okay. Each hug to the people. That'll be their house. Will never be, you know, fixed, I guess. Yeah, hey, stay out, it's not you. Not me, I'm an innocent bystander, don't you believe me? Keep your music after you said your dialogue, because there's other part. Scarier, no, more like creeping you. I was. Chop, okay. Back on. Chop, but it's gonna play chop, which is really good. I'm content. Oh, this time back it. Kick. Energy. Finish up. Down. I think the next Pokemon is a Drowsy. Yeah. Drowsy's the same. Strath is kind of a pain. But nice. Pain. It's gonna hurt. Get the same type of attack most, too. Yeah. The thunder and the shot. Another thunder shock. Yeah, well, this. Again, I clicked out of the window. So sorry, I need to disable my touchpad so it doesn't, like, click out of the window so many times during the live stream session. I do apologize. I'm trying to figure it out, but I don't know how to fix it. I was able to disable my touchpad once, but then I had to do updates on my computer and then re-enable the touchpad, which is a bummer because I use an external mouse anyway. The wireless should be mouse. Plus, I have to use Wiki, you know, but all that. But during this live stream, I definitely want to have the touchpad, you know, disabled on my laptop. But, you know, whatever. Okay, I'll attend the TMI store. I'm gonna go back and heal again, because BME went down. Let's go back in and talk to Nurse Joy. Love to heal. Back up to 4. That'd be nice. Except for only 2, was it? Battle and 3, yeah. Took damage. He was talking about. But again, we haven't got that yet. So, I'll hop over back to sleep. Then here's the next route. Right in here is the. Right there is the. Actually, you can also catch more average. Be careful right here, don't speed through the glitch camp all the way back. If you talk to this man, he will give you daycare services. And I think in this game it's still how many steps you take is how many experience points you get that Pokemon you have in here. Like if I take 5 steps, the Pokemon in the daycare I put in about 5 experience. But then also, you also have sometimes your Pokemon will learn moves that you don't want, like that you. That's not only just that great, so I don't really recommend it. Well, it's a good short term, so long term. Would you say again? I'm on guard duty. Yeah, I'm thirsty. Boy, the road's closed. Okay, so we can't go this way. I have to go this way. Go here. Underground path. Women, so. Vermillion City. I totally mispronounced that city name. Yeah, here's something good path. Hi, do you know the Nidoran? Would you have a Nidoran male? I'll try to be a Nidoran female. I guess this is virtual exclusive stuff. I could show off that trick. Maybe if I catch Nidoran. Here's the underground path. It's actually really cool design. If you can run through here. At the end of this staircase should be on the left like that. And what do you have to say? Often losing some path. You can use your item finder later on. Item, but you can use that and unless you just search the random spots. I won't be doing it. I just want to use the game. Here's a Citrus Berry. It'll restore 30 HP of a Pokemon. And how does that item has to heal 30 HP in you know, battle. On duty, gee, I'm thirsty though. Wait, the road's closed. But yeah, we kinda went the other way down, so like, we got past the guard tech. I think there's a hidden item here. Oh, here it is, a red candy bag. I'm gonna rearrange my bag, actually. That reminds me. So let's see here. Unlike, in like, Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire, when you organize items, they don't switch, they kinda put it like above. So like, say I put this super potion, I drag it all the way up here. You can put it above the potion and it doesn't have to switch spots with it completely, and that's really convenient. Hell is okay. I'm gonna have to put some stuff. Put my pills. Here. Yeah. This might be a short live stream session, so I might want to just cut off the part of this live stream. In the next live stream session, we'll hopefully get to the Moon City and cover the whole SSN. My plan, I guess. Yeah, this has been the end of my Pokemon, let's live stream session. In the next part, we'll do stuff and City, like, and cover the whole SSN. But this whole session was about like an hour. A long time live streams. And Janko again, I would like to mention goodbye. I'll see you guys in the next part, in the next live stream session.